back. What I can tell you from that passenger is that everyone remained calm. People were just a little bit upset that they were going to miss their connections. After all, they hadn't been in the air that long. They took off from Manchester's New Hampshire airport at 7:15 in the morning and arrived here safely at Logan at 7:50. A smoky odor forces Delta Flight 1941 to make an emergency landing at Logan. Passenger Jade Jamrose snaps this picture as firefighters board the plane to figure out where the scent is coming from. The Salem, Massachusetts flyer drove up to Manchester, New Hampshire to catch the flight, only to end up right back in Massachusetts. She tweets me, quote, "Right when we took off, a smell of something burning appeared, but after 10 minutes, it seemed to go away. For safety reasons, of course, they redirected us to Boston to investigate the problem." The 149 passengers calmly deplane and are led to buses, then go inside the airport. Jade tells me, quote, "They had two buses transport us back to the terminal. Everyone there had to be rebooked." Within an hour, many head back in the air to Atlanta, Georgia, on a different plane, hopefully a different journey. And that passenger tells us that Delta was very attentive to everyone's needs and that it didn't appear that anyone was hurt. Reporting live from Logan Airport, Kimberly Bookman, WCVB, News Center 5. Kimberly.